Tonight, the WWE is going to bring down the house in Salt Lake City, Utah. I'm Michael Cole here with Taz at ringside.
Oh, man, Cole, I'm so pumped up for tonight's show. I can't wait.
The referee's going to have his hands full with these guys.
No doubt, Cole, this one's going to be a rocket buster. And I can say that because I trademarked it. Imagine the tension in the ring, Cole. Well,
one,
you could two. If you actually got in the ring.
One, two.
Great competitors has got to be all that's keeping them going. Oh, now would you look at that? What an underhanded move. That's exactly what he's got to do if he wants to win this match.
I saw Kane walking towards me on the sidewalk. I crossed the street as quick as I could.
It looks like he's going to take every advantage he can in this matchup.
Cole, I don't know about that. I think I kind of disagree, but there's no doubt that he's the doctor of the mountains.
That's exactly what he's got to do if he wants to win this match.
One, two. One, two, three.
Guys are moving fast. I'm having a hard time keeping up with him. Oh man, Latino Heat's got him in the lasso for Mo Passo. He's got a tap.
One, two.
His heart through his body. The only thing worse than getting beat is getting beat by a guy who's making fun of you.
That's exactly what he's got to do if he wants to win this match. This isn't the last time we see these superstars face off.
He's just rubbing it in now. So far.
Look at him going to work on his opponent.
Prediction, Cole. I predict we're gonna see Eddie Guerrero do some lying, some cheating, and some stealing. He's wasting time here, Cole. We should be following up. That was a great move, no doubt. But if you can't follow up on it, it doesn't matter how many lucky shots you get in. Imagine the tension in the ring, Cole.
Well, you could if you actually got
one,
in the ring.
Two.
Injecting that kind of confidence can really take the wind out of your opponent's sails.
One.
He does that better than anyone in the business.
Tonight.
But if I could give him a piece of advice, I'd tell him not to get too cocky.